Hey friends, what's up? Sunil here, and today we have one more piston fit in your earphone. Now this thing is retailing for ₹899 in Indian market, and many of experts, you know, in this audio industry applaud this earphone as the best earphone you can buy under ₹1000. So let's check it out and see if all those claims are really true. So in the box we have these items. So one user manual which says how to use the earphone and all other instructions. Then we have these two pairs of additional silicone earpiece and the earphones itself. So this one more piston fit in your earphone comes in four color: rose gold, silver, blue and space gray. Company claims that this earphone is built with aerospace grade metal. So basically this sound chamber is built with aluminium and the silicone tips are angled at 45 degree for comfortable wearing experience. The surface is anti-skid and anti-scratch and leaves no fingerprint, and the mic remote is built of plastic and it has one single button for your call acceptance, call rejection, music pause, play and forward. So this headphone has a single button control. The wire is enameled copper wire, and for durability and strength it has been wrapped by Kevlar fiber, which is basically a body armor material, and the outer surface is skin friendly TPE material. The weight of this earphone is 14 gram and it feels very comfortable even after long use. Now this piston fit earphone has a frequency range of 20 to 20,000 Hz and impedance is rated at 32 ohms. Sensitivity is at 100 dB and the rated power consumption is 5 MW. It has a regular 3.5 mm headphone jack which is gold plated, and the wire length is 1.25 meters. Now if we will come to sound quality, the earphones are amazing. They produce very good sound. The bass is optimum and mids and highs are fantastic, and all of these three works in a perfect sync. Now remember, in this the frequencies are not overpowered, which is a great thing. I mean, you get to hear the actual music and in detail you can make out what instruments are playing in the background. But then it can be a small letdown for people who prefer heavy bass. I mean, the bass is good, but then it's not bass heavy earphone. It's not like your Sennheiser CX180, which is very bass heavy. You know, the disadvantage of having a bass heavy earphone or headphone is that you lose out on details. You lose out on some mids or highs and lows. So keeping that in mind, this earphone is really great. It produces all the details very nicely. But then again, for people who prefer heavy bass, it might be a small letdown. Now, I really can't figure out any major drawback of this earphone at the price point which it comes. The only thing I can say is that the sound stage of this earphone is little limited. It's not a letdown, but then just to pinpoint a drawback, I'll say that the sound stage is little limited. I mean, it can be, you know, little broad. But then again, those things are reserved for the higher end earphones and headphones. So I really can't complain about that with this earphone. Apart from that, everything is fine. The build quality is great. Wires are again regular, but then they are okay, acceptable. But remember, they are not tangle free. Now to understand this earphone, I was listening to, you know, a lot of music and watching movies and all. And when I was listening Taylor Swift's Look What You Made Me To Do, I was really impressed by this earphone. Lows and highs of this earphone is really good. And when I was watching upcoming movie Justice League trailer on YouTube, I was really impressed by this earphone. Again, the sound effects were really clear and the bass was optimum, and I was really impressed by the earphones. So guys, I'm really impressed by these earphones. I mean, for something which is below 1000 rupees, or to be precise at rupees 900, these earphones are really performing well. I mean, when I was listening to, you know, some music and watching trailers on YouTube, I was really impressed by the highs and lows of these earphones. I mean, they're really performing well. And mind you guys, this opinion is coming from a guy who is using, you know, Klitsch SA42 as his regular earphone, or, you know, audio driver. I mean, I'm really happy with these earphones, but then these things are also amazing. For 900 bucks, they are really amazing. I mean, sometimes I was getting a thought that why Klipsch is like charging, you know, 5,000 to 6,000 rupees for these SA4 earphones. I mean, when a 900 rupees earphone can perform so well, you know, it creates a doubt. It's like, are these big companies charging, you know, extra money for their earphones or for the product they are, you know, providing? So again, I mean, these earphones are seriously very good, and to me also, these are probably the best you can buy under rupees 1000. So finally guys, I will also recommend these earphones for under 1000 rupees. I mean, these are the best one can get under 1000 rupees. The only thing is, if you prefer, you know, bass heavy earphone, then probably you can look somewhere else, or else these are amazing choice. So guys, that's it from today's episode. The links for these earphones are in description. Go ahead, check them out. If you find this episode helpful or like this, you know, video, hit thumbs up. Don't like it, thumbs down. Do share your thoughts and opinion in comment section, or you can like me or follow me on Facebook and Twitter. I'll stay in touch with you guys there. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Ciao.